What was remarkable and moving was the enormous effort by the members of Le Cercle d'Etudes sur le Bataille de...
Self-described androgynes formed the Cercle Hermaphroditus. Their mission was to unite for defense against the world's bitter persecution.
Various members of the Cercle de l'Art Moderne in Le Havre. In Paris, and so...